Romans 13:14, but equipped for the Lord Jesus Christ, and not providing for the body to gratify its lust. What this is saying, instead of being fixed on ourselves, instead of pleasing ourselves, our focus needs to be on Him, pleasing Him, doing His will.